Hey guys, Miss Fixin here, and welcome to another Silent Hill game. This is Homecoming, and this was, I would say, my third, fourth. It's so difficult to pick. I'm probably going to say it was probably my fourth favourite Silent Hill game. I'm probably not going to be liked much for that. Obviously, as I told you guys, Silent Hill 2 was my favourite out of. And I have played every single. Okay. Rude. I've played every single Silent Hill game. So I would say 2 was my favourite. Probably 3 came in at a close second. And I'm a bit tied between Origins and Silent Hill 4 The Room. Now, I know that people didn't like The Room that much, but I loved it. I thought it was great. And this came in at number 4. I didn't think too much of Downpour. It is something I'm going to play again, definitely, but I really enjoyed the storyline for Homecoming. And it was the other one that had Pyramid Head. Come on, everybody. You've got to love Pyramid Head. Okay. Okay, let's get this started.
Where's my squad? Are they here? Did they make it? Hey! Hey, talk to me! Say something! Oh, God! Oh, God! Hey! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Hey! No! Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Where am I, man? Hey, wait. Where are you going? Don't leave me here!
Yeah, I think that's exactly what he's just gone and done. He's gonna leave you behind. Okay. And just in case you were a bit thing about, I wonder if Pyramid Head's in this. There he is! You can't actually see him, you can only see his long sword. Oh yes. Controls are a little bit nicer. Okay. Oh, it's been a long time since I played this. I don't think I can do anything here. Hello? Oh, that's a bit of a bloody mess, isn't it? No. Okay, that's the only way we can go.
Josh. Josh, is that you?
Josh? Okay, we need a code for to keep it. What's that? Room 205, patient went missing, last seen in the day room after a confrontation with another. Rest of the message is blurred and in the say that word! Yeah, even Josh is laughing at me now. Illegible. Like, oh my god, never have I struggled to say a word before. Okay, we're not going there though. The lock is broken. Oh wow, that's just crazy. Oh, it's 624. See, we got another part of the x-ray to find. Hello, Josh. PA systems on. Ooh, it's a map of the hospital. How do I access that? No. Ah, there we go. Simple as. Oh, and it went and told me then anyway. Okay, lock is broken. No. Hello, dead person. Okay. I'm not your mama. Child's doll appears to be burned. I wonder how it got here. Oh, why would you do that? I mean, yeah, okay, it's not real baby, so that's cool and all, but still. Why would you do that? Today's soldier needs to be prepared for the rigors of training and beyond. These are techniques that are going to keep you alive out in the field. To equip a weapon holder. Okay. Oh, look! Got the X-ray film! Okay. But I don't have a weapon. It hasn't given me the option of a weapon yet. There's nothing down here. Ah! You twat! Oh god! I forgot about that. Hey dude, high five. Oh my god. That is so not cool. Oh, that's not cool. Okay. Right, so we got, is that a 4? Is it 624? Oh, this says that. 624872. Right, let's remember that. 624872.
624872. Josh, where are you going?
Fuck, yes. I forgot. He's just going to keep running away now, isn't he? Little shit. I got a child's drawing. Can't remember if there was any significance to the child's drawings. We're only going the one way.
Josh, then. Stop!
Oh, this is a beautiful Silent Hill symbol. Hello? Oh. Creepy buggy wuggies. Oh, a nice clean toilet. We do like a clean toilet. Okay, a little bit of a random thing for you guys. What do you call these? Do you say a urinal or do you say a urinal? Because I've heard it both ways. Now, I call it a urinal, but hell, I'm probably wrong. Anyway, we like the Silent Hill symbol. Hell, I wouldn't have the bloody thing tattooed on me if I didn't like it. Okie dokie then. I don't think there's anything else in here. Okay. What, is there somebody in there? A very conspicuous looking knife there. Oh dear. Okay, we're going into Silent Hill by the looks of it. The other world is taking over. Can we all all just take a minute here to appreciate a monster that has a fine ass and a cracking set of boobs. Well, I'm not gay, but I can appreciate female form. And they really went for sex appeal with this one, didn't they? I mean, hell, Alex Shepard is a good-looking man. And then look what they did with the nurse. Look, everything's hanging out. You can almost see what she had for dinner. You know, some human or other. Okay. Need to go this way. So this is where all the, this is where all the creepies are gonna come out of now. Right, have we got a map? Oh, wait. You never know when you might need it. Okay. I feel like I should still check out other doors. Right, okay, I'm not... Right. So we do have to go through, wasn't here, was it? Yeah, it was. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I don't like swearing that much, and this game makes me swear. Hello, wheelchair. What's this? The doctors say I'm unable to discern fantasy from reality, but I think I know what's going on around here. I saw those demons murder the other patients. I want to escape from this cursed place, but I don't dare venture into the light. It seems that they're attracted to light. That's why people who need light to see are their natural prey. They also react strongly to sound. If you want to go on living, you'd be better off just sitting in the dark and staying quiet. But even that probably won't save you. Right, okay. Up we go then. Hello? I was going to say, when the hell did I pick up a radio? But I just realised we've got a walkie-talkie on or something. Oh, they're in there, look. I can see them. Oh, I gotta break it. Come here, bitch! Oh, wait, I can't remember how to do it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there we go. I'm going to cut your boobies out. And you. I always liked the fact that there's always static, so you always know if there's an enemy near you. It's not even plugged in! How is that possible? Cut. Ew, yes, I remember! Oh, look, it's like teeth. Like teeths. Oh, don't look at them teeths. What's that? She's not here. Okay. She's not there, obviously. Okay. I probably don't need to save here, but... Oh, screw it. We'll do it anyway. Oh, how I wish they would create another Silent Hill. Which way am I going? That way, maybe? Alright, okay. Must be this way. Hello? Oh, I think these were called Swarm. Oh, it's on my face. It's on my face. Did I get them ammo? I think so. Hello. Health drink. No. Or maybe I seen something in here. Was I supposed to? Oh, yeah, look. I was thinking then that didn't seem right at all. Why are you playing music? Why are you playing the music? Oh, you're not anymore. Robbie the Rabbit doll. I've actually got that. That is actually sitting on my bed. Robbie the Rabbit. I love my Robbie. I think this is actually as fast as you can run. I don't think there's a sprint option. Could be wrong, but I don't think there is. Oh, hello. I see you down there. I see you over there. Oh, there's more than one. Oh god, there's three! Oh, she's gonna come up behind me now. Oh yeah, she is. Right, how do I... Oh, it's not that, it's there we go. It's up me health. Jesus, pull yourself together. That's got to be the worst pun, isn't it? Can't get through here, the dog. I don't know what's wrong with me today. The door is chained. The dog is chained shut. Oh, jeez. Too much excitement in my life that I can't even read things right. Oh look, another child's drawing. So Joshua came this way. Oh look, there's the other piece of him. Wonder who put him here. He's holding a key of some sort. That must be for the lock. Is something gonna pop up on me now? I hope not. No? Just like that, the dog is now unlocked. Yes, the dog is now unlocked. Can I look at that? Yeah, I must be able to look. Yeah. Set in the electroshock machine, beyond the seizure threshold has yielded impressive results in the patients. The most violent and depressed patients are rendered completely docile. The only side effects have been minor. Memory loss, some dislocated bones, one fractured leg, and a patient bit off his tongue. This accident was quite a nice side effect, as this particular patient was also one of our noisiest. I have instructed the doctors to continue with this intensity level for all treatments. It's like that saying, isn't it? Something to do with... you can drive an insane man mad, but you can't drive a madman insane. Or was it that? Oh, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I just completely bollocks that saying up. Or is it something like electroshock would drive a madman sane, but a sane man mad? I'm not sure. That's the way I came through, wasn't it? There's got to be more to this room. Otherwise, what's the point? Oh, wait. Yeah.
Joshua?
Is that you? Joshua!
I'm busy. Go away.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
How'd you get here?
How did you get here?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
Okay, we're gonna be nice. I wanna help you.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay, I'll go see if I can find him.
Yeah, I'm not your friend, you little brat. Okay, have we got a map here? Yeah, okay. Oh, Josh is there. So it's looking like it's the nurse center. I don't think I'm gonna save it just yet, actually, because we haven't actually long saved it, and I don't want to have to save it like constantly. Room 205, patient went missing, last seen in the day room after a confrontation with another. Rest of the message. Oh wait, I read that. That's the funny word that I couldn't pronounce. Nopesy. Not cool. Not cool. That's Mr. Pyramid Head. Oh, it's Robbie. Give me that back. Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna have no choice. We have to get that doll, so we're gonna have to reach inside. What is it with Silent Hill wanting to put your characters in a box? I love my Robbie. Oh, no. I ain't got patience for you. It's on my face. We'll do it now. We'll save it now. I'm just running around with that bloody thing hugging my face. Wait, where was... Oh, here he is. That is Robbie.
This is yours, you remember. Take it. Come on. Where are you going?
Oh, ungrateful brat.
Josh! Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
An elevator. Oh no, the door opens with no key. Another child's drawing. Hello? I think I hear the faint sound of water lapping on the shore. Source seems to be coming from just beyond this door, but that's impossible. This is a hospital. Push the button. Oh no. Oh, you know that's Pyramid dragging the head. The head. Jesus. I need to go back to bed, I think. That's Pyramid Head dragging his great sword. Oh, shit! Isn't this guy driving? Is his name Travis? I can't remember, from Origins. Is that him? I love this song. That looks exactly like Travis. Family comes first. Swarms sometimes hover in front of you before attacking. This is a perfect time for a melee strike.
Hometown? You could say that. Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
So, we're not even in Silent Hill, right? We're in Shepherd's Glen, and it's already foggy. But we must be very close to Silent Hill because Toluca Lake is on the map. So, okay. We will make a left at the end of the road. It's very eerie here.
What happened to this place?
Alex?
Judge Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah. Yes. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks.
Well, alrighty then. Taking me off course a little bit now. Do I need to go? What's in here? I don't need to go here, do I? My objective is to go home. So what are we looking at here? Okay, to the right. I think my house should be down here somewhere. Okay. Sure, there's got to be an option to run faster than that. Obviously not.
Home.
He's
home. It's strange to be back here again.
Oh, I just noticed I don't have my torch. Okay. Let's go see Mother. See if your mother's home. Wish she could fix me up something
Hello?
Nice to eat.
Hello? Huh, that's strange.
Hello, Mother. I'm home. No? No. This is jammed. I just heard a bang coming from somewhere, but we'll inspect everywhere right now. Photo of Dad and Josh fishing at the lake. Why am I never in any of these pictures? Oh, well, okay. Looks like a map of our house drawn in crayon. Alright, okay, fair enough. Oh yay, you got a flashlight. Look at that, it still works.
God, what's your problem?
I had a bad dream. Never mind, it's nothing.
Look, take it. If you get scared again, just turn it on. Okay?
Thanks, Alex.
Sure.
Aw, you're such a nice big brother. The green truck. Liked your military stuff, didn't you? Join the fight. Yeah, thank you. I need a key to open it. Hello, Mother. An old picture of Mum and Josh. It was taken years ago. I guess she likes to remember him as her baby. Adam, I know you will soon return to me, but I miss you dearly, and writing to you always calms my nerves. Everything here is the same, but with you gone, the house is so empty. Letter ends here. I guess she never finished it. Nothing in here. It was just a dresser. What's that? An old cassette tape. Label's been ripped off it. It's obviously good for something. Okay then, where's Mother? Because I haven't, like, found a key or anything. Did a snail go through the house? Like a giant ass snail? Is that Mother?
Mom.
Alex.
What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit, but I'm all right now.
You've been gone too long.
Yeah. Where is everybody? Where's Josh?
I don't know. Your father went to look for him. But now he's gone. Everyone's gone.
What you doing with the gun?
Mom, what's going on here? What happened? Mom.
I miss your brother, Alex.
Look, I'll find him. I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. Mom, your dress is... What was that?
The basement.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
Okay, I guess I'm going down the basement then. Clue's door is now open. Don't want to get shocked, okay. Yeah. This isn't good. Oh, it's quite deep as well. Oh, bubbles! Something's farting! Oh, my bubbles! Oh, my bubbles! Agony had inspiration for one of their monsters based on this guy. Crap! We need to get out, get out. Any more? There is, isn't there? Is that what that ripple in the water is? I'm scared. It looks like a remote for the garage is sitting on. What's it doing down here? If it runs out of fuel, use the can from the garage to fill it. Safety dash for someone, draw that water. Right, so how do I drain the water? What's this? Oh, cat. Thanks for putting the mannequin right in my face.
What are you doing? You know this place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry.
Yes! Yes, sir!
That was a little harsh. Wasn't it the dagger or something? No? So... open with the right key. I always thought it was the dagger that you had to use. Obviously not. So... I still can't play with any of this, no. Do I need to go outside for something? Oh, garage. Oh yeah, okay, you have to change weapons from time to time. That's right, I remember that. Empty gas can. Right, I'm not gonna read those. No! Okay, I'm gonna go back to the knife because it's a bit quicker. I'm assuming I gotta go under here then because I need to find fuel now from somewhere. Hello? I mean like a children's playground. Stick it to the outskirts. Terrified at this point. What's this? A big spider crawling next to my army toys in the park. What's that? Thanks. Oh, it's another child's drawing. Where do I go from here then? Oh. Oh yes, I gotta keep changing them all the time. Oh, hello. He's got them Freddy Krueger hands. Oh, okay, there was literally no point in coming up here. I mean, what happened to that gun that you picked up from your mother? Like, can you not use that? Use that one. Full gas can. Where did you learn how to siphon? Stop it. An old newspaper. Paul Russell Douglas was executed for the murder of 8 children in around Silent Hill and Shepherd's Glen areas. Offered no resistance as he was arrested and shot into the electric chair. I've worked and waited for this day. All that's left is to rejoin my lord. Okay. I see something then. No. So do only my imaginations. Right, okay, so I'm guessing if we put the fuel into the generator, then that's how we drain the water, maybe? Just a thought. There may not be any more of those things down here now. Hello? The only reason you have a generator in your basement is to stop it flooding? I mean, is that a normal thing? There's a lock on the door. How weird for it to be on the bottom. I think it'd be on the top somewhere, wouldn't you? So I say Shuki. Where's the dog? Here, doggy, doggy, doggy. What's that? This is Joshua's backpack. There's a photo inside. But how did Joshua get in there? Another child's drawing. Oh, okay, yeah, we got tape. So he didn't want Josh playing with Alex, which is a little bit strange. Okay, moldy milk and a health drink. Because you can't go wrong. The lock is broken. Anything? Mum's sewing books. Looks like the lock is broken and I can't open it. But anyway, guys, I think this video is going on a bit too long now, so I think we're going to leave it here for now. I haven't come across another save point yet. But as always, guys, I hope you're enjoying. I really, really like the Silent Hill game. And as it is October and I class it as the Halloween month, we're going to continue. Anyway, please remember to give me a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, look out, she's a bear girl.